He who corrects a scoffer gets shame for himself, and he who rebukes a wicked man only harms himself. Proverbs chapter 9 verse 7.